Well, at least you two are killing it.
Yeah, right. I'm not killing it. I haven't booked a part with a single line yet. But it's okay, because I'm gonna take some directing classes. Trent gave me the idea.
Hold up. You're talking to Trent?
It's not a big deal.
Oh, it's so obvious. You love Trent. You should tell him.
Hey, ladies, I finally made it down the hill. Only fell two times. But we're gonna have to tow the limo. Yeah, and we're gonna take you to the prom in this truck.
Could you just take us home?
I'd actually like to go to someone else's home.
About time. I ordered that peanut butter parfait two
Eleanor's ago?
Hi. Sorry I don't have a peanut butter parfait for you. I actually came here,
Are you okay? You look like you've seen a goat.
Do you mean a ghost?
No.
Okay. Well, I came here because there's a lot of uncertainty in life, right? I mean, like, tonight I got into a limo crash. And then I found out that Devi, our best student, didn't actually get into a single college.
Wait, what?
Oh, hi.
Oh, sorry, I forgot to mention I had company. Eleanor, I want you to meet Ben.
What do you mean Devi didn't get into a single college? She got a clean sweep.
Actually, she got the opposite.
Is she okay?
Hey, Ben, why don't you read the doorway? Eleanor's dressed like a mermaid and seems to be ramping up to something good.
Yeah, sure, sorry.
Okay, he's gone. Please continue your ramp.
I was trying to say that even though there's all this uncertainty, I'm certain about one thing. I want to be with you.
Yes! That's what I was hoping you were going to say. And you mean romantically, right? Not like as a team for the amazing race?
Yes, romantically.